As it is a program on music therapy, I would like to first tell you that all of you totally relax yourselves, forget everything, you know, whatever problems you have, whatever is going to happen in the day or the week or the weekend, just forgive everyone, be happy, and you're going to have a great time together, I promise you. So, since it is a program on music therapy, I would like to start with the auspicious Omkar. Time is the key factor which, whenever I ask any lady or they tell me that samay hi nahi milta, time hi nahi pata nahi kuch na kuch chal raha hai, mujhe samay nahi mil raha seekhne ke liye. And even in families, even professionals and men, you know, they always 24/7 they seem to be busy. So time is one factor that I noticed. And another thing is this new infusion of, the film and Bollywood music, our pop music, indie pop, jazz, rock. You have a whole amount of it happening, which is kind of invading our the classical heritage that our country has. And I think it is, very ironical that if you see in the Western world, outside India, people are appreciating our music much more than we appreciate it. I mean, they are learning the sitar, the sarod, various instruments and vocal. You know, so I think many people and many individuals are reviving again this spirit of Hindustani classical vocal music. There are certain rags which if you hear and, pranayam, certain forms of breathing, and certain shloks and mantras. One important thing is that you must have, there are three key things. One is faith, one is belief, patience, and yes, fourth, focus. You know, you have to have the belief and the faith that whatever you are listening to is going to cure you. It's not that you're just listening to something coming from outside like an alien sound and it's going to cure your body. No, that's not possible. There has to be a connection between the sound and your brain waves, and your heart wave. I would like to start with shlokas. The first shlok would be on Guru, because normally we like to start with a shlok for, if you consider God as your Guru or you have a spiritual Guru or a musical Guru, whoever. Vakratunga Mahakaya Surya Koti Samadraha Nirvighnam Kuru Medivara Sarva first start with Rag Nat Bhairav. As you said, I think one of you mentioned that sometimes you feel a little low, it is temporary, and sometimes you feel a little depressed, nothing seems to be working the way you want. Nat Bhairav, it is a morning rag. Morning rags normally, because you see the biological our body and the biological clock, the rags according to our Hindustani classical vocal have been designed to suit the biological clock. That is why morning rags, as with the sunrise, it uplifts the mood. Okay, so I would like you to listen to Rag Nat Bhairav. The drut or the bandish, I will just read out the mukhra and the antara to you. Guni jan bakhane gun ki charcha karat sur taal ki. Gun jan sur taal ki charcha karte hain, usko sarahate hain. Antara ye aisa hai, swar sadhana mein leen raag ke bhed naath ab jaano. Charcha karat sur taal ki, aur usko jod kar hai द्रुत में आड़ा चौताल में ओंकार प्रभवा देवा ओंकार प्रभवा स्वया, यानी कि ओंकार प्रभुत्व ये सब एक ही वस्तु है और एक ही दिशा में जाती है. अंतरा ओंकार प्रभुवम सर्वम त्रैलोक्यम सचराचरम, तो ये हमेशा एक चराचर चलने वाली ओंकार और ये मंत्र है. राग नट भैरव.
Thank you.